you know, to me, it's a reminder that evil exists, that it's not about a religion or a race or a place on the planet. Evil is a spirit. It's expressed through human beings. And ultimately, the only thing evil will yield to is a power greater than itself. Mm-hmm. It's why our faith is so important, that the God we worship is almighty. And we can have hope that peace can triumph because the power that is with us is greater than the power of evil.